So this is what you need to get set up for an inverted row using a door. You need a bed sheet. You go 5x10s diagonally. Tie a knot in it, and you want that knot to finish up in the middle. Roughly like that. Then you take it over to your door. You need to be going against the swing of the door. You're going to take that knot, put it up and over the top. Close the door. And you're ready to go. Now, for the beginner version of the inverted row, what I want you to do is hold onto the sheet in between the bottom of your ribcage and your belly button. That's your grip. Then I want you to take a full step back from the face of the door, lean back, and row. Nice straight line between all the main joints in your body, avoiding any, Tom, if you come over here for a minute, avoiding any swing like that. We want to keep nice and straight and strong, and also avoiding pulling ourselves up so the sheet goes on slack at the top. We want this to stay taut like a toga.
Yeah, safety tip as well, just you don't want to crack your head on the floor, so just check your knot, check your door.